The starting pitcher for the Chicago Cubs yesterday, Kyle Hendricks, got the win. He went 8 innings, giving up 1 hit, no runs, no earned runs, 1 walk, and 3 strikeouts. And those have been some of your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.